Do they even know? Creative side that you can write, you know what I mean, and the lyrics. I like the fact that you came over to the judges and your point at us and was like, need, we said, write it down. Need more listeners, less speakers. Okay, so if you listen more and stuff, but no, I think you have a bright future, man. Keep watching. Yes. And when you find yourself, who you really are, your own self, and show people who you are. You know, like your own image, your own everything, your own style, your own attitude on a song. That will be the time when, yes, your time for breakthrough, not us, breakthrough.
Your vocals, attitude, beautiful. The fact that you write as well is a definite bonus, because for you as a songwriter, as well as getting that record deal, you get that publishing deal. yeah, which is really what you want to be looking at in the industry and publishing the deal songwriters, yeah.
For me, that was that's my favorite performance so far, personally. Just to be honest, if I talk safe, it's going to be honest to come out of my mouth. That I'm still singing the song. I'm still feeling it, man. It's nice. I'm still rapping away. Great writer. Image is there for me. But it's not really that important now. But I felt your spirit, man. Definitely. I'm really into songwriting. And very, very powerful. I can see a good future. 100%.